Hey guys, welcome back to FM Driving School. We're in part two of the driving mock test. If you haven't seen part one, go catch it. We're with our student who's actually a police officer in America. So he's been driving around, actually driving in police cars, chasing after criminals. So he knows how to drive, but in America. He's got a license in America. In part one, I don't know if you've seen it, our student literally just about survives a car crash. So we're going to continue now from part one, and now we're going to carry on with part two. Don't forget guys to like, share and subscribe with FM Driving School on our site fmdrivingschool.co.uk. you can catch more tips, so go to our site and please just click the button to subscribe. It makes a big difference to our channel. You can also fund our channel as well, which helps out with the editing, with the visuals, with the audio, and there's a new button now, so go check that out as well. So let's get now back to part two of the driving mock test.
Move to the right, please.
Am I too close to them?
Yeah. Look how close you are. Move to the right.
Oh, I see.
Sorry, it's okay. Carry on.
Right.
Okay, carry on.
Okay.
Carry on, driver, please.
Okay.
He was a little bit scared, wasn't he?
Honestly, I thought I was so close. I was more worried about that bus. Like, I thought I was too close to the bus.
So, Michael, keep driving.
Okay.
Roundabout coming up, you're gonna turn left at it, right? Roundabout, you're gonna turn left. On the left, don't worry about the single yellow on this occasion.
On the what?
On the left hand side.
Okay.
Don't get too
far. Yeah.
Okay, move up from here, please.
Okay.
Yeah. exit on the roundabout. Second exit.
Okay.
Signs towards Staines.
Staines?
Yes. Follow the signs.
Okay.
Number 3 and Staines. Can you see it?
Mark 2. No, I do not see a sign that says Staines.
Okay. Never mind. Take the third exit on the roundabout.
Third exit on the roundabout.
traffic lights turn left.
Okay.
Thank you.
roundabout, take the third exit right again.
Okay.
Safe to stop, Michael. Okay, move up a bit, please.
Okay.
Take this one on the left.
Road on the left, okay.
The road, turn right.
Okay.
And that's the end of part 2. Go to our channel FM Driving School to catch part 3, the final part, where we can analyze and carry on with the mock test as well, where we analyze our student and how they reacted. Don't forget to go to our site fmdrivingschool.co.uk and like, share and subscribe. It's only a button, but it makes a big difference to our channel.